Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you may be. This is the first of my short Microsoft Flight Sim videos I'm making. This one is a tour of my home city, Liverpool. I'll be just pointing out a few landmarks and points of interest. So keep watching and hopefully you'll enjoy it. We're now heading west down the river towards the Irish Sea. On the left hand side, the land mass is the Wirral. On the right, you can see in the distance Liverpool town centre. Here we have in front of us the circle buildings is the gas terminal. In front of that is the square building is the Camelers shipyard, where not only do you repair and make parts of ships, they also make wind turbines. We are now flying over New Brighton. In the distance there you can see Fort Perch Rock just before the lighthouse. This was used in the Second World War, and at the moment it's a museum and I still think it's a music venue too. We're just about to fly over Seaforth docks. The large cranes on the right on the shore, they're newly installed a few years back so they could unload some of the largest ships in the world. You're just about to fly over Liverpool's two Premier League football teams, Everton FC and Liverpool FC. Where the cursor is, that is the Anglican Cathedral, and just behind it you'll see the Metropolitan Cathedral, but we'll see a better view of it later. Below us, the large building with the dark grey roof is the arena, and next to the arena, the buildings in a square, is the Albert Dock. The three buildings in a row are known as the Three Graces, and this is the Radio City Tower, and this is the cruise ship terminal. And this is the Merseyside branch of the Home Office. This is St George's Hall, and this is the World Museum and Liverpool Library. This is Lime Street Station, and you can see Liverpool Radio City again. And here's a closer look of the Liverpool Metropolitan Cathedral and the Anglican. Okay, well, that was a short tour of Liverpool City Centre and a little bit of the surrounding area. I'd like to thank you for watching this short video. Like and subscribe if you like it. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks.